Hello everybody, welcome to another beginner's iPhone tutorial. In this one, I'm going to show you how to add widgets to your home screen. You're going to see this is my home screen here, and you're at the top left, you're going to see a rather salient clock widget, I suppose. And how did I get that there? That is the question. Well, let me show you. So I'm going to go to one of the back pages of my, I've got a lot of little icons on my stuff here. So I'm going to go ahead and go to the back pages. I'm going to hold down my finger in the middle here. You can hold it down anywhere. We've activated jiggle mode, which allows us to go ahead and delete apps and move apps. But anyways, we're in jiggle mode now, and this is after holding my finger down on the home screen for about 1.5, 2 seconds. You'll see a plus sign now at the top left. This is the addition sign, and it allows us to add widgets. So when I hit that plus sign, you're going to see a bunch of options here. So I've got a bunch of things on my phone already, and if I don't see what I'm looking for, I can look for, like, let's say a calendar. Okay, cool. So I can just type that in there. So if I was looking for a calendar, I would type in calendar and I would select it. I'm going to hit cancel on that, and I'm just going to go through my little list here and let's see what I see here. Any of these widgets interesting to me? Sure. Let's just go with calendar, whatever. I'm going to now click on calendar. And here's another important part. You're going to see here that it shows me what I can put on the screen in its current format. But you'll also see these little dots at the bottom here. What that means is that there's multiple styles of this widget that I can add to this screen. The first one selected is the first one, of course, is the first dot, pardon me. If I just move my finger to the left, you'll see here that this is a second style. And I'm just sort of scrolling through. This is the third style, fourth style, fifth style. Now, I'm actually kind of notorious for forgetting things on my calendar. So I want, let's say, this one here. So I'm now going to go to the bottom and hit add widget. When I do that, it's still in jiggle mode, so we can make some adjustments. So if I want this to go to the bottom of the screen, I can do that. But assuming that we've got it in the right spot, I'm now going to click on done. And I've added this widget to my iPhone. That was all there is to it. I have a ton more iPhone tutorials and iPad tutorials and Mac tutorials coming up. Thanks for watching, and I'll be back soon.